Do you ever look at some presentations and wonder, why can't I create slides like that? No matter how hard you try, your slides never look good enough. You struggle to hold your audience's attention. Chances are that you've been building your slides all wrong. There are three foundational mistakes presenters make that causes them to lose business deals, opportunities for career growth, and so much more. Want to know what those three mistakes are and how to fix them? Then keep watching. I'm Ramgopal from presentationprocess.com. We share creative PowerPoint ideas to help professionals like you create engaging presentations. The first mistake is what I call the beginner's trap. It kills your creativity, makes you lose your self-worth, and forces you to make boring, wordy slides. The mistake is to use this default layout in PowerPoint to build your slides. The moment you see all this space to write your text, you get lazy and start vomiting your ideas as bullet points. The result looks like this. But do you know there is a secret trick that professional presenters use to totally avoid the beginner's trap? They use this title-only layout as their default option to build their slides. As you can see, there are no prompts to write your text here. This instantly frees up your mind. You're now forced to think of conveying your ideas as visuals, and that makes your slides more interesting to create and to present. So here is what you do as the first thing before you start building your slides. Go to View, Slide Master, and delete all these layouts but for just this one, which is Title Only Layout. Just this simple tweak alone will take your presentations to a whole new level. This brings me to the second mistake. Most presentations are lost in these 6 inches. You see, the title has the biggest font on a slide. It is designed to get the most attention. It is placed right at the top of the slide so your audience sees it first. If you want to rule the room, you need to know how to rule this space. Poor presenters write their slide titles as an afterthought only to fill the space. Look at the titles of some of these slides from SlideShare. Do these titles convey anything meaningful about the slide content? No. When you use title-only layout, you're forced to use the space with value. Now the question is, what do you write on your slide titles? Answer, write the core message of your slide as your title. The one thing that your audience needs to take away from the slide. If your slide is about the safety standards you follow, then your title should be, "We follow the highest safety norms in our industry." The title should not be vague or cryptic. It should make complete sense by itself. Instead of writing our third quarter results in your title, write our sales grew by 7% in third quarter. Once you have clear slide titles, you reach the third and critical stage of your presentation creation process. A mistake here could mean your audience won't believe what you say. They won't trust your claims, pass up your offer, and avoid taking a decision. The mistake is to not prove your claims. If your title claims we follow standardized procedures, then your content should show a relevant certificate to validate the claim. If your title claims we have grown consistently over the past 4 years, then your content should show a chart that corroborates the claim. If your title claims we follow a 5-step process to assess customer needs, then your slide area should show the 5 steps. Remember, this area here is your canvas to provide visual evidence to the claim you made on your title. Now that you have your slide content in order, you may want to spruce up those slides to make a lasting impression on your audience. For that, I've put together a useful video called 3 PowerPoint Tips to Beautify Your Business Slides in 49 Seconds. You can watch the video by clicking on the link here. It's already a popular video with more than 100,000 views. You will love it if you are a busy business professional and want a fast way to make your slides pop.